A certified instructor, you could show them. She's already made one. And she balanced that.
Oh, wow.
So now you can put this together to make a hole. And don't think about throwing it if you shot a ball, right?
Yes.
Don't think about throwing it yet. Just think about picking it up again and following the movement. And then go a little faster, just a little faster until it starts to leave your hands on the top. See how that's leaving my hands a little bit? So now you are throwing it. I'm going to help us out with the drop of water.
Oh, okay.
This should be like liquid in the air. That's what forms the sphere. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. So now hold this one hand. Take some more fan on the thing's area. And you just stick it on the bottom.
So you're like adding to it.
Adding.
Okay, you're adding volume.
Now it's turning round again, right?
Yeah.
And you don't have to wait. Just close turn round, or it just even sticks on a little bit. You can go right away and sometimes if I'm making a big one, I just add. Like here, I've got this adding. I just keep it just like that. And then I add right here. And then I add right here. So it's like an ice cream cone, you know? See, so it looks like
what's the world record? Sandball, five foot diameter?
It seems that way. The world record is a little smaller than a basketball.
Oh, wow.
I have it written down in case you want to try to break the record today.
Okay.
I have to warn you, when you double the basketball, when you double the diameter, it's 8 times as heavy.
Okay.
Yeah.
So exponentially heavier.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
that's right. Yeah, Jupiter versus Earth, right?
Okay. So when you're throwing it, what you want to avoid is the sound. then you're getting lazy and you're doing little dips. But when we fall,